Welcome back to the brand new Me Brothers Season 2 semi-finals. This time we have Doomguy versus Megaman.EXE. As usual, we have our CPU levels on level 9, our stamina 200, 2 lives, and the stage is on rank. Now let's get this show on the road, shall we? Let the battle begin. And the stage is from Fire Emblem Three Houses. Oh, and Megaman.exe gets first attack on Doomguy. And again with a quick fire. Ooh. So Megaman.exe is winning so far. Ooh. Doomguy is about to charge up his final smash meter. Oh! And Doomguy is about to... Oh! Now Doomguy is on his last life, and Megaman.exe is still in the lead. Both are about to charge up their final smash meters. And Megaman.exe is still in the lead. Oh, now Megaman.exe has his final smash meter charged up. Will he unleash it on Doomguy? Oh, and he unleashes it on Doomguy. Now he has his final smash meter charged up. Will he unleash it on Megaman.exe? Even if he does, Megaman.exe will still be in the lead. And he unleashes it on Megaman.exe. Oh. Alright, let's quit fighting. Seriously, why? Oh. So they both charged up their blasters, but, well, both miss. Oh. Oh! Megaman.exe for the win! Looks like a lot of Doom fans will be mad at this one. Now, tune in next time as we have another triple threat of Master Chief, Charlie Brown, and Mr. Monopoly. Thanks for watching.